Okay. Ninth circle. And the birth of a god. Okay, had a little problem trying to record this earlier with a usual pop-up that likes to crash my game. That annoyed me. And you guys missed me grabbing a hold of the blue orb fragment here. So I'll show you where it is and what rank you need. It's a bitch. Here it is. You need to get a triple S to wake up this bad boy. So have fun with that. To some that might be easy, to others that's like impossible. I think it's a rather nice challenge when I'm playing Nero. And there we are. Ta-da! Hey, I got a strike. There we are. Well, hello. What do you want? Come at me. What am I fighting? Come here. Fuck you. So, that's it. Yes. Come here. Oh, you asshole. Come here. Woohoo! Can't touch this. Nope. Come here, I said. Oh, that's it. Okay. I like that song. A soul with my skin. Alright, I got company, so. Let's see. Proceeding alone is strictly prohibited. Come here. Love that shit. Felt good to do, too. Whew-wee. All right. Mine. Mine. No. Oh, am I supposed to be down here? Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's better. So, am I supposed to be on this? I'm gonna press A. What am I supposed to do here? There it is. That's what I'm supposed to do. There's something down there that I want. Yeah, Devil Stars. This restores our Devil Trigger gauge, which. If you all do not know what Devil Trigger is, this is Devil Trigger. I love fighting these guys, it's so fun. Can't touch me. Didn't like that, did you? Oh, did I interrupt you? I'm sorry. I mean, come on, pick up that speed. There we go. Now let's get out of here. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we are. That didn't surprise me. One, two, three. Can't hit me. Nope. I'm not going to use a healing item. Okay, there's that and that. Taking me off. I wasn't fighting them or anything. I mean, no. Screw that. I'm just... Oh, shit.
What the...
It's not beautiful.
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate. Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Repent!
Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come here. Alright, what's he doing? Punching me, that's what. Alright, I'm going to shoot him with double trigger. Alright. I forgot to unmute my microphone last time, so. Yes.
Do it now!
Ass muncher. Man, let me fight you like a man. Even if you are old. I'm gonna wait for him to come over here. What?
Do it now.
Oh, I'm gonna so beat this old man's face in. What am I supposed to do, like, time it or something? Alright, now old man. Come here. Turn him out! Had enough of your shit. shame you're a coward.
Still, I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Get out! Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this
mess?
You want
to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
I got a bad break. That's a B. Gross. Get away. It's a B rank. I'll see y'all next time. Stick here.